Remove a user data source. In the ODBC Data Source Administrator window, click the User DSN tab. In the User Data Sources list box, click the appropriate user data source. Click Remove. To confirm the deletion, click Yes. This is the process to remove a user data source.